here. Oh my, where are you coming from? Ooh, we got him. First kill of the... Ooh, heavy shot.
This is my first win on record of Fortnite Battle Royale. Here we go. Map looks so weird. And I use my phone for this, that's why it looks so bad quality. I don't even know why I use that contra. Yeah, don't forget to subscribe. I never like, do that stuff. I just said a year ago. Which is a great weapon. Nah, the balloon just hit the wrong shot. There were 10 health and stuff. I remember that. So sad. The loot drops out of it looks so different. To me, at least. I think there was an enemy. Like, lagged. Like, serious lag. Got a free elimination. It turns out I didn't need a sniper rifle elimination. You can't hear them because I was using Xbox and I did not have... It did not record that stuff because I didn't know how. The person was not a stream sniper, which I thought it was. It's been a while since I've played on the controller. In a long time. Yeah, The only people watching actually were the people at that time, I'm pretty sure, were the people who are right now actually in the game, because I was doing this squad as a subscriber's live stream. That weird background noise is because it was raining when I recorded this, so it was picking up the thing. Oh yeah, I forgot, this is when Drum Gun was actually in the game at first. It was when they were just trying to make SMGs be the new meta instead of shotguns. Double barrel shotgun. All but the drum gun and the grenades. Well, the only weapons in there, every single weapon in there has been vaulted at some, in my inventory has been vaulted at some point. The hunting rifle is now vaulted as of the most recent update. Double barrel, vaulted, grenades. I'm making some, oh wow, it's like about Omega, because I didn't end up reaching Battle Pass tier, not the tier, level 85. I give up. I don't even know if I'd completed that challenge, because I never reached tier 100 this season. Season 5. Some rifts were everywhere. Riffs were awesome. I missed. That's what was on the mountain. I forgot the tower thing was up there. It's been a long time since I never really went up there. So they added this. First assault rifle. There's so many weapons that right now are going by that are vaulted or have been vaulted. A lot of the weapons that were around back then have either been vaulted at some point or still are vaulted. Before vending machines were free, there's so much stuff different. Wait, this place is gone. I just realized. There's literally the block here now.
Block is garbage.
Yeah, exactly. That was my last round. Those are...
Back then, could you have, 10 minis?
Wait, there's more. When that place was first there, and now that place is gone. It's actually a pretty big hot drop. I don't think I ever made a... Wait, are those golf things still there? No. There's nowhere to golf at anymore. Well, no more golfing. I've never made a shot in the golf thing, I just realized. Oh yeah. Those things are also bolted. A lot of stuff from Season 5 got vaulted. Drop. Oh yeah. Look at that awesome builds. Look at that one by one. I don't even know why I shot. My edits are awesome. The best way to edit is just shoot it down with a gun. Top 15 players in the game. More golf cart. Oh no. Yeah, okay. That'd be a great traversal emote, the worm. Drink your shields. That's when you actually needed to build across Loot Lake.
Why don't you know? Oh, yeah,
never mind. Oh, there's one squad left. I didn't know that at the time. I will find out very soon though. You will begin to watch. Alien Illumination was a guy that was... There's what I realized. Quality is not that great. We're in 720 HD. That's some great quality. It's got frame cameras, it's got great quality.
Zero damage.
died up there and I didn't realize it. So that's the strategy. Let them fight each other, alright? Got hit.